rusty lid. This actually came from a barrel of paint that they painted the Mackinac Bridge with, which is kind of cool. So now it's my burn barrel. The knife before, shingle cutting and all this other shit. No bends, no chips, no breaks. These are asphalt 30-year shingles. And still sharp.